The Shark Rocket Powerhead is equipped with a safety mechanism that automatically turns off the vacuum if for some reason it overheats. If the light is flashing red, this means the motorized floor nozzle has overheated. Should this occur, slide the power switch to off and unplug the unit. Empty the dust cup, clean the filters, and check for any blockages in the brush roll. Allow the unit to cool for at least 45 minutes before beginning to vacuum again.